hiking the Triple Falls out here. This is it's part of the trail. Kind of cool. Very cool scenery. Pretty.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, 0.25 miles away. It says you can get on top of there.
We like to see what we like to get to the end.
God,
yeah. You don't enjoy this.
We'll go to the bottom. Look, we can go on top of it too.
The top of the falls going that way. We're gonna go up to the falls. You kind of see it through the trees. Get a little closer. Triple Falls is what they call it. You got the three falls here in Arkansas, over by Jasper and Harrison. Pretty cool. Get out and about this direction, come see it. You guys want to go up top? Nice little hike, not very long.
We'll actually keep a little bit of video.
Oh, okay. Just goes up there. Not going to be too hard of a hike. She might want to stay down there. coming?
Yeah.
Are they coming?
Yeah, having a hard time.
A little wet, a little slick.
See a
lot of tracks, don't you? Yeah. Ooh, that's soft. That big tree fell, so you got to go around, I guess. Or no, we'll just stay right here. I see now. A little storm moving in, so hopefully we can get up here to the top of the waterfall and get back to the truck before it starts raining. That's poison ivy, don't touch that. And that's Virginia creeper and poison ivy. Don't touch any of those. More poison ivy. Yeah. More poison ivy. The water's dripping down from the surface, from the top. Cool little hike. Yeah, the waterfall's down there. Hear us getting closer to it. Watch your head. We could have taken that lower. We could have taken that lower trail and gotten to it quicker.
Well, didn't we?
I didn't know. He fell in that. Fell in that mud.
Oh, man.
Watch where you step. Step from rock to rock.